All right, well, never in a million years did I ever think that this smoker would be my issue. So, there we go. So there are the bees. Some gentle smoke. Well, they're starting to get mad. Oh, there's definitely comb in there. There they are, building comb. Both sides. Oh look, something's going on right there. All right, they're starting to get mad. Oh yeah, you can see it way down in there. I don't know if you can see now that they're all starting to move. Pretty crazy how that smoke just calms them right down. Whoa. So this one's definitely a little bit more pissed off. Yeah, they're everywhere down here. I don't exactly know what I'm looking for. Took some of these other frames. I don't know if you can hear them. Nothing on those. This is where they were the other day though. They were all on this side. Now there's nothing. A few spots. Bunch of bees down there. They're all alive. None of them are dead. I think I've seen one or two dead ones total. On that one. So they're really on these three frames right here. One, two, three. I'm gonna take this patty. This is pollen, it's pollen patty. I'm gonna set it right here on top. I said to put it where they were at. So that's what I'll do. I'm gonna have, I'm gonna have this little mite trap. Put that right there. Put this back here. Lindsay's making me more sugar water. I'll probably wait to put the sugar water out tomorrow. All right. That was my first hive experience. It's kind of cool. All right, bees, do your thing. All right, so I'm back. It's only been about 5 minutes or so. Maybe not even that. Oh yeah. They are still not happy. First little dead one. Oh, they're already all over the stuff. Pollen. A couple of them are stuck. Hopefully you can see that. Oh yeah, all these fucking animals. All right. So this sugar water, it's 1:1. I'll set it right on top of there. Okay. We'll be back.